Dave Dimitri, and we are the Sonnes Brothers.
And how long have you worked together?
We've been playing music together for just over 3 decades now.
So as you've been playing together for 42 years.
Yes.
Music for about 30.
Nice. And where are you from?
We're natives to Arizona.
Really?
Raised natives.
Okay.
We're born in Greek, playing Spanish guitar. So our mother's side came from Greece, traveled through Arizona, and settled down to south of Arizona in Nogales. So she was born and raised on the American side. So we grew up with a Greek and Latin American heritage.
And where did you go to high school?
We went to Arcadia High School.
Okay. And what do you try to bring with your music?
Genuine passion. When we're performing together, we get in the zone and we just let the music happen. And we try to project that on all of our CDs. It helps that what we are doing live is always what's transferred on our recordings.
And are these original recordings, or do you do some other types of songs?
Many of them are original recordings. Many are other types of songs. Based on the project, sometimes we'll do an entire CD of cover songs, sometimes we'll do an entire CD of original music, and it's kind of how if we're in the mood to do all original music, then we just get in that zone and make it happen.
But if we do familiar melodies, we have to take them and make them our own. We look at it and say, if we had written this song for 2 Spanish guitars, how would we have written it? And those songs that just translate just end up being very beautiful.
What seems to be getting the best reaction?
I can't say that any particular music.
Bono's hair.
My hair gets a lot of reaction. Dimitri's smile gets a lot of reaction.
You know, we play across so many different styles of music because we grew up with just a passion and love for all music. So across all our CDs, there's such a variance. There's something for everyone.
Well, at the same time, we're always having fun. You know, we've been coined kind of like a combination of Sonny and Cher meets the Smothers Brothers. We're always having fun. Well, come on, Cher.